loud and clear up here. Yesterday, we rehearsed for the first time Bill Church and Denny Carmasa. We haven't been together for a long time, you know that. And we got together with Joe playing the songs for the first time. And we had about a 1 hour rehearsal. And we said, we're fucking ready. It was magic. This is the second song I ever wrote in my life, actually. When I went to Ronnie's house and I knocked on his door because I heard he was looking for a singer, I had a Les Paul, and I said, hey, I'm Sammy Hagar, I heard you're looking for a singer. He said, you got any songs? I said, yes, I do. He said, come on in. I played him this song.
Oh,
Now, this is the second song I played that wonderful day in my life, and it was the first song I ever wrote in my life. I wrote this song about San Francisco. This evening, a down band S, I thought I was going to walk in the front door. and it looked like there was 5,000 people out there. You people look big.